Hardly working.
Corporate America. Alan! I can hear you, Kate. I'm just choosing not to respond. Oh, okay then. Sure. Fine. I'm guessing you don't want to know about where all our colleagues have been disappearing to. Wait, okay, yes, I do. What? Undivided attention. Well, I heard from Tracy in accounting that all the humans in her department have been reported to HR. They're human. Of course they're in violation of HR. That's where the phrase comes from. Human nature. Did you even listen in our orientation? Yes, but what you don't know is that they never come back. Are you sure? Positive. They have a meeting with HR and then, poof! Never seen again! That is worrying. I do hope they're all right. Human co-worker, this pager was mailed to you. Enjoy.
Oh, what a wonderful day.
Hello. Hello, can you hear me? Hi, my name is Winta, and look, we can do the cute introductions later, but you're in terrible danger. People keep disappearing around here, and I hate to tell you, but they're coming for you next. Now, I'm gonna help you get out of here, but we have to move quickly. See that locked briefcase? Yeah, I hid the key for it on your desk. I'll fax you where to find it. Inside is the translocator. It's a special travel device that you can use to get out of the building as fast as you can. Grab the pager before you go and put it in your inventory. I'll ping you once you're clear. Now, stay. But you have to go now.
Where was I? Oh yes, locating the will to live. Another day, another dollar.
Employees, I'm Rex Clever Transcorp. I love to see new faces. As more faces means my company is making more money. Board friends, love working for Transcorp. After all.
Thank you.
handsome devil with the dulcet tones reaching out to me over the tannoy. I hear you wonder. Well, I'm Rex Crane III, and there's plenty of ways to describe me. International business player, superstar, philanthropist genius, and so modest, too. Don't believe me? Read the cover story of this month's Entrepreneur About Town. Freak out.
You made it. The quickest way to the exit is via the acquisitions department, but there are robots of the unfriendly kind ahead. Transcorp insists on using military-grade assault robots for supervisor duties. So efficient. Not. Oh, you'll need an access card. I think the manager on this floor might have one. Grab it and head to acquisitions. Good luck.
I'm sure you've all noticed your brand new supervisor colleagues of late.
Unexpected noise to kill.
Area.
I've received a few notes about your supervisors of late. Please remember, any complaints will be noted with Adam, our head of HR, who is always very keen to know exactly who you are in explicit detail. Colleagues, I've received a few notes about your supervisors of late. Any complaints will be noted with Adam, head of HR. received a few notes about your supervisors of late. Please remember, any complaints will be noted with Adam, our head of HR, who is always very keen to know exactly who you are. Today's words to live by? You defy expectations. You know, I used to hear me tear. But look at me now. I'm on Tech Empire, reading you this motivational note in my favorite hat. So there, we're all in the same boat. Except mine is probably bigger and more expensive. Thank you.
Another glove. Oh! Have you lost something?
I'm not sure if this line is tapped, so there's a package of, letter openers waiting for you in the distributions department. They're shiny, sharp, and stabby letter openers that will definitely help you to escape. Let's just say that a manifest that said, safe, totally harmless letter openers, and another manifest that said, sharp, pointy knives, magically got switched around. Go, quickly!
Did you need something? Can you keep it down? Some of us are trying to look busy.
Howdy, employee. These messages to remind you of your work here at Transcorus, the new replacement.